Okay, so hopefully I'm quite good with editing and I will not say goodbye. Today I will not conquer my fears, and I really want to complete this game because I feel like it's so much better than the other ones. Such an idea. Other people like it. Oh, I hate it. Come on, guys, don't you know I have fuck views of them? Alright, so where are we at? These levels are so hard. Okay, so for crying out loud, we're just gonna die, so we don't have to do that unless. Don't get this, I completed the other one, but I can't even do this one. I didn't even have the slide from that time. Did I get the checkpoint there? Was there like a checkpoint there? I think that makes this level harder. I can't. Like, you think that's too hard. This is harder. I'm gonna go mad if I get this one. Well, wait a minute. So it doesn't even imply you die. I'm not gonna even care about getting all the boxes this time. I just want to finish this level and go home. People in the comments, please don't say, oh hey, this level's so easy, don't cut the heart, shut up. Jeez. Other people find levels difficult than you. You may find this level easy and others find it hard.
Yeah, Clash 3 is my favourite, the rest can suck it. Okay, I haven't tried the slipping platforms yet, so let's try them out. I hope it's not as balanced as the original. Yeah, I don't care if I haven't got all the boxes. Oh, don't remaster CTR, it's going to be a good direction. Just remaster practice. That'll do. Oh, yeah, it's about CTR. Oh, I'm not too sure if this will already be out by then, but I'm hoping to do a Crash Bandicoot and Sane Trilogy with you. Even though I've never reviewed the first ones, but still doesn't matter. I review what I like. Alright, let's get this being hiving level done. So we'll FaceTime. Is it Time Tiger or is it Engine? I'm just FaceTiming.
Is Engine!
Oh, they're the bees. Wow. Thanks so much. Is it me, but the bees are much more fast on this one? Right, this time I'm not gonna waste them. I hope the spinning boots make some sort of a difference. I fell down a hole, I think I did. By God, they actually look like real life bees, they do. But in this case, we are going to lose that raccoon. It doesn't matter what we do, we're going to lose him. It was worth it. Almost there. In this case, you're fighting off two enemies at one. Now, I don't want to explore the secret route just yet. So we'll come back later. It's funny how that can kill you. We haven't even gone to the bonus stage just yet. My God. The bees will never kill it. Ah, it's so similar. I've done it. I feel like these bees were made by Cortex specifically just to mess with the us and the feeler. Oh god, this is really creepy. Because this is exactly the same animation that you saw every single creature you see allowed to do this. I can't. Give me Aku Aku. In fact, I'll just go into a level and see if they've got Aku Aku. Oh, why am I? Are they saying that now engine's gonna be hard because of this level's gonna be hard? Wait a minute, if we do. I don't think we got the crystal. You can mess up so goddamn easily. Ah, oh, there we go. That is just the bit where it gets harder. Oh, so close. Because if you jump, you die by the bees. I didn't realise I had that curfew. Okay, let's not fail now because I don't have to make this so goddamn far. B. Okay. Sorry, it's just a, I still have that thing. God, it's gonna be fun when we do the trophy stuff. Mess it up once, you don't get there. I hate you for spawning in that area. Alright, so my camera's about to die, and I... Goodbye.